Can you hear the tiny voice in your heart? It's your real feelings.